When you download the one-step DVD copier by Sound Taxis, you'll simply open the icon and click one-step DVD copy. Then click clone DVD disc and the software will automatically search for the DVD in your drive. When the DVD is detected, simply click the start button and it will burn to your hard drive and then to a blank DVD, regardless of whether it's Blu-ray or DRM protected. When the rip is complete, you'll see this window pop up and it'll be time for you to insert a blank DVD. When the DVD is detected, it will immediately begin burning. We've now created a perfect copy of our protected DVD. Let's take a look and see how it came out. A perfect quality copy every time. Thanks for watching, folks.